It's like playing a Chinese chess game. You need to be careful with the immediate move you take. That is to say, we need to take targeted measures to resist downward pressure on the economy. But at the same time, we need to build momentum for sustainable and healthy economic growth in the long term.